Hey guys, it's me, Violet, and today I'm going to show you guys how to do soap now. Okay, so the first thing that you need is actually two veg pens and tie them to a tree. See, mine's very bouncy and stuff. Make sure I can hold you though. There was a motorcycle going by. Okay, and just make sure it can hold you. Like that. Okay, next, you want to put it into the knot. Okay. Put them like this, hold them together both. Take your arm, put it like a bow and arrow, and wrap it, crochet it. I'll get it where you probably will want it. Now, make it a little bit loose. Just bounce up and down a little bit. Next, I want to show you guys how to do a T flip. This is what a T flip looks like. You want to do in the T flip is go into a V. That's what a V looks like. Next, you're going to crochet both of your legs. Next, you're going to bend your right leg and pull up, your left leg and pull up, and then you're going to go into a straddle. So it's V, crochet, bend leg, jump up, bend leg, straddle. Now from here, you're just going to, instead of holding it like this, you're going to lean forward and hold it like this. And just lean forward and then flip.
Might be a little loud.